6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a left down the road. Woohoo! Woo!
Saturday, August 13th, 2016. This is the Wild Mountain Marathon that is in Waterville, Pennsylvania, up Little Pine State Park, where I camped last night. It's 7:48 in the morning. It's already about 80 degrees with about 105% humidity. Trail. Yeah, I'll finish them up and then fill it again. Thank you. This adventure takes place on a mid-state trail. Thanks. Thank you. To get to Mile 11. This is, that's hilarious, 73 miles for these people. It's way slower than the Laurel Mountain Ultra. Because on Laurel Mountain you go up pretty much once and you stay up there. This is a lot of up and down. They make it super challenging. Finish this, but I don't know if it'll be the best time ever because it's so hot. Same as the little pine creek. 19-year-old kid is winning the 100-mile race, apparently. It's crazy. Or 90 degrees with maybe 110% humidity. Seems like there's two bike trails here, but it's the one bike trail that jumps back and forth on either side. Bless you. This thing's gonna go up. What goes up? It's just pretty as a picture. cream juice. I'm good. How you doing? That was an extra aid station, thank goodness. Aid station 2.5 at the top of the mountain. They had Gatorade and cookies and water, ice cold. Totally amazing. I think I'd be like pretty dehydrated if I didn't see that aid station. That was great. It's 1 o'clock. And I guess I'm like at mile 14 or something. I don't know, it's like crazy slow. Thank you. about 90 degrees with 112% humidity. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for a little cowbell. I want to hear some cowbell. I guess these people down here to really lay on the cowbell. I see the hikers down there. Those are the hikers. I catch up to them. These are the 12 most pernicious. Running across the creek. Creek. It's just a creek. Oh, I think there's rain. Coming. It's a slaty sand. An entire tank, I guess, so I can go home. think it might rain. Beat the band. Boom. 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 I used to think that was God throwing the stereo down the laundry chute. See Big Pine State Park. The trees are big. That is spooky. On this trail, nobody to take my picture. Here comes the sun. Here comes that sun. It's way too close. That was the sound of a tree snapping. Oh, look at this big slaty thing that comes out. Oh my gosh. Wow. The rain didn't do pop diddly to pull it off. Find that aid station that's way up in the mountain. There's some rapids. Is it some kind of museum or some sort of, I don't know what, like state park building or something? I remember it from here and I've never driven there. I don't know how to get there. I've only ever been there when I'm doing this. pictures. I passed the wall, you were right behind me. Oh, it's ADA accessible. I remember driving by here last night in the middle of the night. Thank you. Alright, thank you. Uh-huh. Oh, this is gonna ice it. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Just take the cup up and leave it up there.
Oh, so good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Was there anybody behind you now?
There's two people coming right now. They're like right there.
Okay.
Yeah. This is a really fancy aid station. Now I know where it is, at least. I wanted to tie it out in State Forest. State Forest is managed by the Department of Conservation and Natural Resources Bureau of Forestry. Here comes more rain. just what we need. Still feels like it's 92 degrees with about 118% humidity. Maybe we'll see Ranger Rick. My legs are really slow. Thank you. Mm. come out of that aid station. I don't know where it goes now.
Where's it going? Across the bridge.
Is it going that way?
Yeah, so you came that way and then you're gonna go back that way.
Oh.
You're gonna cross the bridge, you're not gonna get on the trail.
That's what it happens.
Turn left in that parking lot across the bridge.
All across the bridge. Thank you. Oh, good. Thank you. Salt and calcium and potassium and everything. Mm-hmm. This is real nice. Hungry for a little McFats last night, and I went in there and oh, it smelled so bad and I couldn't take it. Couldn't eat McFats. About 900 feet there. almost 1,900 feet. that's misbehaving down there. I can really use some time in my grocer's freezer right now. It's time for the House of Fun. Let me see something.
Woo! 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 La la la, baby, you and I, now we can fly. Yeah, this lovely, isn't it quite lovely? Well, this mountain's showing me a lot of love. Oh, somebody hurt the tree. I'm at the tippy tippy top. My bum hurts. Blueberries right here. They come in different colors. Red, green, and blue. We gotta get out of this life. If it's the last thing we ever do, we gotta get out. Finger eating Freddy. You know there's a better life than me and you. We gotta get out of this life. It is the last thing we ever did. We gotta get out of this life. Finger eating Freddy. Strange.
just as high atop the mountaintop. Blueberries. Those are real blueberries and they were very good. There's lots of nice blueberry plants in there. Yeah, yeah. Just follow the blueberry blazes. Orange. Thank you. Thank you. The images of a lifetime on your camera. Should be back right now. It's not. Okay, that was medium thunder. Booyah, I'm back.
Thank you.
It's not really my time, that's like 2 hours more, because that's when the 100-mile people started.
Woohoo! Thank you so much.
Oh,
yeah. Hi.
Actually, you've been just elected to see if we want to do another 2 miles onto the course.
Oh, man. Did I get the record for the slowest finisher?
I don't think so.
There's still some more people out there? Nice. I actually got that at the Glacier Ridge one in Pennsylvania, or near Pittsburgh.
Yeah,
it was the Glacier pace speed.
Nice.
This event was 2 years ago when it first started, the very first one. It was 70 degrees in perfect conditions. That's why this one didn't seem the same and I was ridiculously slow.